I have a really easy egg retrieval tip that you can actually access that I'm sure you've never heard before, but really will make a difference. We want to have successful egg retrieval, obviously, and I can help you to create that success with one of the most overlooked tips. I don't think anyone else is really sharing this kind of information, which is sad. And the thing is, I've got this information to share with you because I believe in science and spirituality. Because we're more than physical, right? We are mental, emotional. We have an energy body. We are energy. We're made of energy. We have an energy system. We have an energy field. And this is all common knowledge nowadays. And what this tip is, it's about you improving your cellular health. Now, it doesn't matter where you are on your journey. If you're doing your egg retrieval tomorrow, you can still benefit from this right now. Because egg retrieval is going to rely on health, the health of your eggs. But what actually controls the health of the eggs is the vibration around the eggs. We have an inner consciousness. All of our cells are hardwired with this inner consciousness. So are all of our organs and systems. And basically what that means is how you think and feel is how all of your organs think and feel too. We know this to be true because baby feels how you feel in the womb. So follow me with this one. If I could get you to feel really empowered, really confident during the process of egg retrieval, so on the flip side, you're not gonna feel anxious, you're not gonna feel worried, you're not gonna feel hopeful, you're gonna feel the knowing, okay? That elegant, graceful empowerment that just exudes abundance. That's the energy I want, because if you're at the other end of the spectrum, hoping, really unsure if it's gonna work, that's causing tension, okay? So how can we work with a tense, closed, seized up egg and hope that it becomes an embryo? This is why I get actually approached by IVF clinics to help relax their clients to such a degree that they can work their IVF magic and make science come to life. What I would like you to do is listen to a powerful meditation that will anchor into your subconscious. It's a specific empowerment egg retrieval meditation. You can't just listen to any meditation and expect these kind of results. It's got to be specific. Because what you can anchor into your subconscious actually manifests. It becomes physical reality in the third dimension. So when you can do this meditation, you can expect powerful results. Obviously, you would do yourself a massive favor if you had already been living a fertile lifestyle. And I go into a lot of details with this with my online fertile lifestyle course. You can check it out, awakeningfertility.com/fertile lifestyle course. But right here, right now, you're probably at the stage where you just want to dive on in and get success if you've got egg retrieval booked today, tomorrow, or sometime soon. And this meditation is going to be available for you exclusively on Patreon. Okay, so why don't you head on over there, patreon.com/awakeningfertility, and you will see that there's not just this meditation, but there's an array of other powerful meditations that can guide you either through your IVF journey to success or natural fertility. I offer support for both. Obviously, the strategies are slightly different because it's a different process, but the fundamentals are the same. If I can empower you to really step into your knowing, to access the inner wisdom, so that you're confident in your journey, you will succeed. There's certain things that need to come to play to make you successful, and meditation is one of those powerful aspects. So I want this for you. This is a really valuable tip, and like I said, it's completely overlooked, but it is essential. You can't fake it though. You can't just move into, you know, from a state of hope into, oh yeah, I'm really confident it's gonna work, but inside you're not. That's your conscious mind talking. It's gotta be resonating in your subconscious mind. That is where shift and change and results occur. So if your subconscious mind is really stuck in that worry state and anxiety state and thinking, what if it doesn't work? Then it won't work. We attract our fears. So it's important to penetrate that subconscious, and this is the easiest way to do it, to help you be empowered for successful egg retrieval. And I want you to remember to click the bell so that you are notified every single time I release a new video. If you haven't already, remember to subscribe to this video. Give me a thumbs up. Let me know that this is the kind of video that you want more information on, that you want more tips on, and then I can create that for you. Leave your questions and comments below. Let's get interactive. And like I was saying earlier, you know, if you want me live and interactive, in Patreon, I'm there, live, answering your questions, helping you on your journey step by step. And you can join for as little as £7 a month. And this is just a beginning intro rate. It's not going to be this price for a long time. So please get on over there, get some support, because the real support gets real results.